Everybody, Mrs. Fry here. Time for another Fun Fact Friday at home edition. And this week, Mr. Fry helped me at least pick the theme for this week, which is movies and actors. And so it was all in that same theme. So I went a little overboard because, well, I have some time. So you're going to get some facts and some facts about me also in anyway, you'll see. Okay, so here's the deal. First off, I looked up actors and their birthdays. So this week, everything has to do with who was born this week. So first actor I have for you is Paul Rudd. Now, if you're the kind of person who doesn't always know what people look like, don't worry, I've got a picture for you in a second. My favorite movie that Paul Rudd has been in is Ant-Man. And a random fact about him is that he was a disc jockey at bar mitzvahs before he became an actor. And so if you don't know who Paul Rudd is, this is Paul Rudd. And here he is in Ant-Man. So we're going to do that for each movie. All right. Or for each actor. So second actor is Russell Crowe. He was born on April 7th, which was Tuesday of this week. Now, my favorite movie of his is A Good Year. And I'll tell you about that in a second. A random fact about him is that he is in a rock group called 30 Odd Foot of Grunts, and he's currently in a new band called The Ordinary Fear of God. I think he's big in Australia, maybe. If you don't know who Russell Crowe is, there he is. And this is the movie A Good Year, which I think is probably pretty old for you guys, but it's a nice movie about somebody who kind of takes a break and goes on a journey and has a good year. And I feel like right now we all could use a good positive vibe about things. So maybe you should check that movie out if you haven't seen it before. Okay, third person on our list, April 8th, Robin Wright. And my favorite movie of hers is The Princess Bride. And my fun fact about her is that she owns two oil wells in Texas, apparently. And if you don't know who she is, this is Robin Wright. And this movie is The Princess Bride. And this cover is so cool. Check this out. Okay, if you flip it over, the title stays the same, right? Check that out one more time. Okay, if you haven't seen The Princess Bride, out of all these movies I'm talking about, you should watch this for sure. Okay, fourth person. So Thursday, Jay Baruchel, he was born. My favorite movie with him is How to Train Your Dragon, although I really love a lot of his movies, to be honest. And he is an avid fan of the Montreal Canadiens hockey team. Canadiens. And if you don't know what he looks like, there he is. And there's my favorite movie for him. And then our last person, I'm just going to flip to her slide, is Mandy Moore. Now, you might think that I would say A Walk to Remember is my favorite movie with her and her. Nope. You might think I'm going to say Princess Diaries because she makes this crazy cameo in that movie. Nope. You might think because you probably don't even know this movie. I really like Diane Keaton in this movie. She reminds me of my mom a lot, who says because I said so all the time. But I think for our quarantine life right now, Tangled would have to be my favorite. She wonders, when will her life begin? When will our quarantine end so that we can get back to our lives and begin again with the rest of our school year? So the fun fact about Mandy Moore, by the way, is that she likes roller coasters, and I think she has three cats, Milo, Zoe, and Chloe. So there are all of your fun facts about birthdays of actors, Mrs. Fry's favorite movies with those actors, and random facts. Just facts on facts on facts for this Friday, all right? I hope you have a really great Friday and a wonderful weekend. See you all. Bye.